how about that day?
What you
I just laughed, and he said, don't laugh. I'm gonna marry you one day. He actually pointed his finger. An unusual courting gesture.
He just shows up. Just shows up on Daddy's doorstep and gives me an ultimatum. I am to marry him at once, or it's over. If I say no, it'll be a failure of nerve and heart. And then Daddy pulls me aside. Honey, some of the best deals are made in haste.
We lost. We gotta get out of here. So let's go already. Give me that chaise longue in Palm Springs. This lame duck stuff is like taking a Band-Aid off really slow. You know what I think? I think the Watergate break-in was a setup. I do. I wouldn't put anything past them. People have been out to get Dick since the beginning, and they will not stop until they take him down.
So these Watergate protesters in front of the White House with signs that said, pick out your curtains, Betty. I'm so embarrassed about that. I saw Pat the next day at lunch, and I started to apologize. She goes, Betty, don't worry about it. I never watch the news. Spoke out about my experience and told women everywhere to go get tested. And apparently thousands upon thousands of them did. Little Miss Never Quite Good Enough had an effect on the world.
Onward and upward. That was our motto. Onward and upward.